a basement down by the railroad tracks. Her dreams have all left the station, the kids have all turned their backs. So she lies in bed and remembers when the moon hit home so high. But with a spoon and a needle, she never has to leave the sky. Superman is killing himself.